I knew I should have taken that left turn at Albuquerque.
Oh dear.
Okay, Mac, start pounding.
No! Impossible! Unthinkable! And yet it's true.
Well, I am a little fatigued.
No.
Anybody home? I have more fun than people.
Wow.
goodness we were able to steal the secret time machine plans from Dr. Frankenbeans, Marv.
Indeedy. Now we can build our own chrono-reversalator machine. Well, here goes.
Let's hope there's still time to rescue our ancestors.
Hurrah! Our very own space-time portal! With my time telescope TV, we can spy on any time in the whole universe.
Just a minute.
It's a bit chilly out here. What?
Simply delightful. Simply delightful.
Whoa!
Ooh.
More screaming fans!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Thank you.
Come on now, don't be bashful. Ow! Oh, janitor! Didn't we do this already? Ooh. My, what a quaint little village. Fire when ready, partner!
And yes, my evil plan is unfolding perfectly.
Behold, I am a descendant of the great King Duffy! Wow! Sorry to have to do this to you, bud. How do you like that?
Oh, how simply delightful.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Aha.
Woo.
You must pay the penalty. Good, clean, wholesome fun! Daddy, sing my sword. Everyone's a critic. What an ignoramus.
We need us a posse. Get in there, greenhorns!
Eek! Ooh.
Turkey to me.
Whoa!
Although our plan to erase them was failed, our new evil giant robot is almost complete. We can use it to stamp out the Looney Tunes, and then take over the world.
We have to stop Evil Porky and the Mad Doctor.
You can all go to somewhere bad. My evil plan is unfolding perfectly.
Oh, no. Ahoy there!
Looking for this, shall we? Check and mate.
Grandfather Mervin is in trouble. My, these ones certainly go out with a bang.
Oh.
Let's see them get out of this one.
What a revolting development this is!
Yeah, no!
Ooh!
Ten hut, soldier! Bombs, I say, bombs away!
Certainly made our mark on Mars.
But I thought we were friends. Now, to stamp out the Looney Tunes with my giant robot and control the world. Help! Treachery!
Thank you. last. My giant robot is almost nearly 99.9% complete. Soon, I will rule the world and tread on stuff.
We gotta beat Frank and Beans. If we only had another one of him.
But, see here? Mr. Bugs and Mr. Gossamer. Now, you will meet the evil mastermind behind it all. I should unleash my giant robot and terrorize the world.
This about, Doc? Surely it's not because of the egghead thing when we were kids.
Yes.
Egghead. But your head looks nothing like an egg. More like a cantaloupe, I'd say.
Oh, why, that is the nicest thing that anyone has ever said to me.
Folks, it was all just a harmless little misunderstanding.
We must destroy the time machine to ensure this never happens again.
Excuse me.